variations of the hip press and curl. So you're gonna have your heels and your TRX straps. In level one, you can go ahead and keep your knees bent and just lift and lowering the hips to activate the posterior chain muscles. You wanna make sure you get all the way up to your shoulder blades, but staying away from the neck. If you wanna make it more difficult, you're gonna start with the legs out straight and hand curl it up, touching your hips down each and every time, getting nice and high. And then of course, if you wanna make it even harder, try not touching the mat in between each one. It's pretty challenging.